The Kahoguma, located in Katugo Cell, Kasingo Ward in Hoima West Division, Hoima City is a source of water to over 400 homesteads from four villages of Chivati 2, Chivati 1, Katugo, and Mpaije. However, Ramadan Bionta Elias, the Katugo village chairperson, and other residents say about 2 years ago, Godfrey Galimaka, a Hoima-based businessman, established a piggery project of over 1,000 pigs near this water source, which is now discharging waste from the pigs into the water.
The project, he has failed to manage his project. Instead, he's contaminating our water. He has made the drainage, his drainage system going to the using water, drinking water for the citizens, for the area which we, the water which we are using. So that is the problem which we have in this area. So when we tried to talk, we tried to talk about this project, about its illegality, but all in vain.
We use this water for drinking and cooking food, but it's very unfortunate that there is a trench that comes from pig's house going down the water stream. Sometimes we send children to fetch water and end up bringing water with maggots. This is exposing us to a number of diseases. Residents say they are against the project, however, the stench and the wastes being discharged in the water has negatively affected them. They have asked the proprietor of the project to manage the waste from contaminating and polluting the environment.
Yeah, you should make it the way ponds are made. Yeah. The way ponds should be made. At least there should be three. One step, then the second one. The first step should mean here is the project. Another step should be a bit far. Then the last one is the one which is final, which will, excrete, let me say, good water maybe.
People are not eating. It is contaminating the water. Actually, the waste of the pigs, it is going up to the water system.
The Hoima City Environment Officer, Ronald Chamanywa, says the project proprietor didn't take the environment assessment steps as directed by the government. The leaders have vowed to engage the proprietor to mitigate the problem.
He was taking this project. He didn't go anywhere to ask for permission.
We are going to write to the developer to ensure that he puts into better designs to manage that waste so that it does not go direct into the stream.
The officers who reached the proprietor on phone have directed him to establish a lagoon and ponds to ensure that discharged water is pre-treated and meet the national environmental regulations. The
problem is highly. We request him to work on it within at least 1 week.
When we contacted Mr. Garimaka, said he was aware of the challenges and he is looking forward to addressing them. Meanwhile, the Katugo village chairperson has raised the matter of shortage of clean water in the area. He has asked the Hoima City authorities and donors to help the community establish water sources like boreholes and taps. Report compiled by Ambrose Niwagabakatoto for the news.